Hey, Dan.
Hi.
Hi, Dan.
Hey, Jeff.
It's time for some Super Monkey Ball on the Nintendo GameCube. I'm a little ashamed to admit it. I've never played this game.
I like this game. Oh. I spent a lot of time playing this video game, and I liked it a lot.
All right. So we're going to do a little bit of the main game later on.
Yeah, I wouldn't recommend doing a whole lot of the main game, because that's just kind of... Do one or two, it's just more the same from there. Party games is where it's at for this one. The mini games?
What's the difference between party games and mini games?
These are kind of stupid. These are dumb. Monkey Golf is pretty stupid. Bowling's stupid.
No, I played bowling in the Monkey Ball 2, and you were bragging about how fun it is, and I hated it. Let's do all three of these.
These are good. These are all class. Well, except for Monkey Race.
Let's do Monkey Race
anyways.
Monkey
Fight, Monkey Target. This is where it's at.
Monkey
these are
fight.
My favorite. These are my absolute favorite things.
Okay. Well, we'll start with Monkey Race. So, let's go to Monkey Race.
You don't want to start with the main game?
Yeah, let's do that. All right, we'll start with the main game.
Okay.
This is one player, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll just mess around with this. No, it's two players.
Oh, look at that. Well, we take turns.
Well, then so we'll just play a few of them taking turns. I call you want to be gone, gone, don't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, duh.
I'll be baby. Baby's like a cyborg in the Wii game for some reason. Let's do,
Oh, I know why. We're experts. Yeah, we don't need
I feel
to...
like I am. Yeah. Hey, listen, I played this game in a banana suit on the Wii balance board. I think I can handle this.
Well, and I the arcade version as well.
I did play the arcade version. Oh, this is cool.
Three. And there you go. Dunk.
Oh, God, look how big you are. What about that? What about that?
Well, yeah, but look how big I am, but what about the monkey?
You should really just power through it, is the thing.
Yeah, that's what I was going for, then the camera freaking surprised me with how...
Look at how... I will say one thing... You're such an amateur.
Is this controller okay?
You're fine. Oh, listen to this. This is controller. Dan, listen to me. Right. I'm the monkey ball champ. Nobody can beat me.
Take the right thing. Take the right thing. There you go.
All right. Fallout. Oh. Maybe you can get past the first one. Why are you cranking it backwards?
Because that gives you more room to get your speed up.
Yeah. What do the bananas do again?
Nothing. You get to 100, you get a life.
Sounds cool. I am gonna.
So I recommend you get 100 bananas very soon. Can you see what I've done there?
You're saying I don't have a life.
Right.
but I'm beating you. Oh, look at that lens flare deal going on there. The lighting. Thank you very much. Dan, why don't you take the right? The right's more difficult because you're going upward.
Whoa.
Look how much fatter you are. So this is his ball fatter than baby's ball?
They're all the same.
Okay.
They just occupy less space.
Did you see him twitching?
Yeah. Oh,
I like this game a lot. How come this is so much more fun though than the new ones?
I was losing my balance. I was getting close to the edge.
I'm trying to figure out why this is more fun to me than the new ones though, and it actually is. Like, I don't know why, but I feel like this is more fun, and I can't. What? How am I supposed to do that? Just quick? Or what? Oh my gosh!
Sugoi!
You gotta be quick, is the deal.
Yep.
Continue? Yeah, we're gonna continue. You're still in, right?
Yep.
So how do we really determine who won?
Here we go! It's just all spiritual. If you feel like you won, you won.
Oh no! Woo! So how does it differ, like, we're playing on the expert. Is it a different stage? Like,
yes,
are these different stages than we would be seeing?
They're all different sets of stages.
Okay. How many are in each? Do you remember?
I don't remember. Oh, well, look at you.
Yeah, look at me. Look at me.
Could you please review with me what your strategy for that one was?
Go real quick.
You just had to go fast, huh?
Yep. I will say the monkeys look way worse in this game than they do in newer games. You did it!
I got it!
The lens flare just went through the floor there.
Oh, yeah! Monkey do it! Monkey do it!
What's the difference between the green and the red, or the blue?
Nothing. The green ones are harder to get in. And they let you progress through more stages.
Are you... Oh, there we go! Oh, what the...
So they'll let you skip levels.
Okay.
Because they're crazy hard to get in.
Oh, I see. I'm gonna go for a green one next, then.
Please do.
I'm playing Monkey Ball for the GameCube. with Dan, this is something I've wanted to do for a while.
Wow.
Because you always trumpet Monkey Ball.
Oh, whoa, 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 okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
This looks like a harder one.
Because I always what?
You trumpet Monkey Ball.
Run me through it. What that means.
You praise Monkey Ball.
Yeah, the party games in Monkey Ball 1 are unfettered. I don't know what unfettered means, but they're better. In Monkey Ball 2, they seem to have added a bunch of malarkey, and it just kind of diluted the whole...
You know, it seems like what their problem is they focus on being a minigame compilation now, as opposed to just focusing on, like, four good game modes, which I think is what people would prefer. Oh, you are timed! There's a bomb!
Yeah. Then again, I don't know what people want. If I knew that... Oh, man.
Oh, this is a platform that moves. I was just trying to go across it. Look at his little ear twitching. How does a monkey get fat?
Let me show you.
Oh, bumpers! Yeah. Oh, how many monkeys have we killed so far?
Not many.
Oh, I disagree. How come we're not being real wild, though? I bet we could have gotten across without going on that edge there. You know what I mean? Like,
I've got no idea what you mean.
Well, like Monkey Ball, isn't it about trying like really crazy shortcuts and trying to, you know, fly around really quick?
Yes.
Thanks for that really genuine answer, you.
Enjoy that.
Oh, I gotta jump over it, don't I?
Yeah. 30 seconds, you're already halfway done. You're not even halfway through the map.
That's what you think. Oh, this is the part that's difficult. For Dan, but not for me! Oh.
How about this part?
This part's easy peasy.
10 seconds.
The blinding light. I'm gonna just go fast right at the end.
Yeah.
No!
How did that work out?
It's hard to be confident when you have a little troll next to you. I'm gonna say no, because we'll go into the games.
Good.
I can't be confident when I have you not. Try to go right over that, can you? No.
I was close.
I was, yes.
Are
I know
you
that you are, yes. I was close to the goal. Oh, I like seeing that.
I had to do the splits for you.
Took the floor right out from my. Yes?
Yeah.
You're continuing?
No, I'm just
kidding. Okay, go to exit the game. We'll go to the mini games.
Practice mode.
What's competition mode? What was that?
I'm guessing it's a competition.
Thank you for that one course Grand Prix. Let's do, how many is the Grand Prix?
All of them.
How many is all of them? Not do you remember?
Many. I think there's only like 3 resources.
Okay, we'll just do one course at a time then. Give me the baby. Actually, I should have went with II. Oh, there's six. Let's do the beginner top one. Why are you taking control of things here? Just start at the beginner. And we'll see what this is. Number of laps, 5, com, off, handicap. Yeah, sounds good to me. These are really, really crappy menus. These menus look like they were made for, like, PC game in...
The 90s?
Yeah. How are you doing that? You were just, like, putting your butt up in the air to get speed. Oh, you got some items. Can you fall... I'm assuming you can fall off the side of the course.
Oh, yeah.
How come none of your items are doing anything? I got a bomb. Bumpers at the end? I feel like I should be going faster than you.
That's probably a thought that could use some self.
The lightning is speed.
Oh, whoa.
Oh. Right when I think I've got a chance to beat him, I screw it up! Damn. Chill out. Never mind. The items don't seem to go anywhere. Did you just plant the banana into the ground?
Yeah, I was gonna have a banana pun ready for you.
A banana pun?
Yeah.
Jeez, I thought those were items. This course is kind of boring.
Yeah.
Are they all?
Yeah.
Use my speed. They're really big on that lens flare.
There's only one that really needs any attention to what's going on. Everything else you just kind of like cruise right through it. Why I said it wasn't too engaging.
Freeze.
Oh.
I'll engage you.
Enjoy those.
I'm not seeing him. Sure. Looks like Joshy took this in the end. He wins it.
Oh!
Who won?
I think one. I think you got it. Yeah, you got
yes! it. Yes! What the heck's going on there? What am I on?
They dropped you on some coins.
Thank you. Oh, look at this. Eat me. Oh, look at you. Wow. Congratulations, 1P wins. That's that text, man.
Enjoy your glitter.
Thank you. You know I will. All right, let's go into the one that we know that we want to do.
Monkey target.
Let's do
and monkey fight. These are both hilarious and awesome.
Let's check out monkey fight. I feel like fighting with you. Do I have a disadvantage if I keep being baby? Is he weaker?
They're all the same.
No.
Just here. You just do this.
Oh, we get to
all the fight on all the different things.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
All right, this, I think you've got the option of holding B to charge it up or just pushing the C stick to punch in that direction.
And I gotta try to kick you off the course.
Yes, or just A. It just A punches too. Or not the C stick. That must be a monkey ball 2 thing.
B doesn't seem to do anything.
Yeah, they're both monkey ball 2 things. Never mind, don't do any of that.
Vortex?
Uh-oh.
What's Vortex?
Don't worry about it. Holding A is for Vortex. Everything else is just a general.
Why is your glove so much bigger than mine?
Power-ups and insecurity.
Well, stop hogging all the items! I like that there's physics on the boxes.
Mm-hmm.
What is Vort? Oh, you a big cabinet! Oh! Where am I? Oh! Oh! What the heck was that about? If I get big twice, do I get even bigger? Yes, I do! Wow, I didn't think that. Come here, you little
fuck! Oh, no!
Oh,
no,
big
no,
and
no.
Vortex, big vortex! Oh! What?
Oh, you can get as big as you want. If you don't know how to use it, it's not going to get you anywhere! And you can punch the camera at the end of the round, too.
Can you really?
Yeah.
Let's do it! Here we go!
3, 2, 1, fight! Oh, wow, careful, it's icy.
This is amazing. Why wouldn't they just port this into any new monkey ball? Like, why bother doing anything but this? Get out of here, you little creep.
Get out of here.
You get out of here. Oh, vortex, ooh, vortex.
Yeah, Smash is even trying to. Oh. Get out of here.
Oh, what a load of, crap.
What a load of, Get out of here.
No.
Get out of here.
No.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
I feel like baby's got the disadvantage.
Get out.
Yo, you get out.
Little worm. Get out.
What did you just say to me? You get will out. Not address me in that way, you little tiny insignificant crap.
Oh.
What are you doing with yourself? Oh.
Uh-oh.
Does my glove ever shrink?
If you die.
Oh. I love this already. This is the greatest. Oh, yeah.
Punch the camera.
How?
Oh, there you go.
That's adorable. Why would they ever change this?
Okay.
Can we fall in the middle or something?
Nope. It's shaped like a bowl.
Like a what?
A bowl.
Oh, so there's edges on the side? Yeah. Eyes? Oh.
Yeah. Good pass.
But they don't stop you that much.
No.
This is my vortex I work for.
Oh, there you can have it.
There I go. I got sucked into the vortex. Oh, jeez.
Hey, wow, do you mind staying on the map for me so I can hit you? Oh, there you go.
Oh, wow.
This is really fun with four people.
I'd imagine it's even crazy.
Oh.
Is this extra slippery or something?
Yeah, and I think it's icy, too. All right, double vortex.
What does double vortex do?
We've both got a vortex.
But if you get two of them, what does it do?
You do this.
Oh, man, this is amazing. Hey! Oh, long!
I took you with
long
me.
Is one, too, huh?
Yep.
Big and long. That describes me pretty well. Am I right?
You're right.
0 seconds left! Oh, what? I won? How? I feel like you knocked me off a lot more.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot to hit you. Wow, that's craziness. How many rounds do we do? First to three bananas?
First to three, yeah.
That's the way everybody should live their life. First to three bananas wins.
Come here!
You gonna get a hit on me at all?
Yeah.
Now that I got my bearings, you're doomed. I was born to play this.
Oh,
No vortex for you. I'll get the vortex. Dan, you're old news, pal. It's all about the baby. Three vortexes under my belt here. You get away from me. There you go. You want a mess? Get off my field, Dan.
Oh, I do want a mess.
No. Oh, you blew my streak. Long. You went back for it. Get out of here.
No, you get out
of
here.
I want the long.
You get out of here.
Uh-oh.
I'm long and strong, and I'm down to get the friction on. Get over here.
Ooh! They really send you flying out of the gate.
Yeah. Here. Come here. Come here. Yeah. Come here. Come here.
Wow, camera is leaving us.
Look at that. I can't even hit the camera because my...
You're hitting it. Oh, it all comes down to this. This is an exciting final round. Frosty.
The chilling conclusion.
It's a good January-themed level. Oh, okay. What? What was that about?
Do you mind staying on the map for a second?
Do you mind not staying on the map?
No. Get out. Get out. Oh, I missed. Get out.
This is a little...
Leave this place.
Oh, I just got big.
And what happened?
You hit me off. You know what? I'm getting a little sick of your sass.
Uh-oh, I'm getting longer.
Come here, you.
I think D used the thing, too.
Oh. Did she? This is an amazing game. Yeah, who's been knocked down to size now? Now who's long? Who's long and big now?
Me.
Oh my gosh! My long.
Was I?
Swipe the long right out from under you.
Woo!
Oh, this is a close game, I think.
Long.
Ah! You're on Monkey Fight. Oh, that's awesome. That's fun. What does Monkey Ball 2 have for Monkey Fight?
It's the same thing. Thing, but they have some different power-ups. That's not as ruined, but it is a little bit weirder.
I had 175 points. Look at that text.
No, look at the glitter. Look how much confetti that is.
I love it.
Look at that insane particle count.
Going on to Monkey Target. Now, I am familiar with Monkey Target, but my only experience with it is... why is this one player?
You pick first and then I do.
Oh, okay.
Pick it a baby.
My only experience with it is on the Wii game, and it's not that good. They, dumbed it down to where it's not, it doesn't feel like a mode, it just feels like a minigame.
In the second one, you all go at once. There's all sorts of other stuff.
So explain this to me.
You've got the Wheel of Danger. Take note of your windage on the left.
Okay, windage.
You are going for points.
Yes.
Your nanners move your item up, one by one, up at the top. It cancels the wind, break ball, double score, sticky ball, triple score.
How do I bring my thing
up?
Oh, God. How am I going to stop?
A again to close it.
Well, this isn't going to go anywhere, isn't it?
There you go.
Oh, there's little holes. Yeah. Okay.
Pretty good. That was pretty good. So you got two bananas, which leveled you up to a break ball that you can use at the beginning of the round if you feel like it.
Now, if I keep holding on to them, do I get more bonuses?
They keep moving up the ladder. And they reset if you don't use it by the time it goes to rear.
Okay.
So every time you get a banana, it just moves that to the right.
Okay.
It just keeps going through if you don't use it.
What are the little spikes on this roulette?
Spike balls.
Spike balls.
Spike balls.
What do they do?
You'll see.
Ready? Okay. This is great. Why would you change this? Why would you...
I don't know.
I feel like you go really quick towards it, and it's scary. There's Dole product branding in this, which I think is pretty adorable. Oh, wait a minute, you don't have to do it right away?
Nope.
Oh, there's many islands!
Yeah, so there's... If you take a look at the map...
At the right on the left?
Yeah, you can kind of see the little layout.
All right.
You can also get a sticky ball and go for the very... Not even islands, they're just those little things out there. Just the tiny little floaters.
A sticky ball.
So you got a break ball right now, but you could get... The second one stops you right where you hit. This first one just helps you break right.
Is that what I have?
Yeah.
So I can use it?
Yeah, if you want, you can land, and it'll help you break and stop where you are, but it'll...
So I don't roll as much.
Yeah. But the more powerful one just stops you right where you hit it. And you can use that to land on the... They're really, wow, really, look at really this tiny pyramid. Islands out there.
Can I land on the pyramid?
Yeah, of course.
Looks like it's going to be trickier.
Yeah. You just got to mind your wind speed. And your...
That, oh.
There you go.
Wow.
So you landed it.
40? That's not too bad. I imagine 100 is the most you can get in one.
Well, you can double it or triple it.
With the times 2 and times 3.
Yeah, but I think the really tiny floaties out there are worth like 500, I think.
You got spiky balls. Oh, you're doomed.
I'm going to go ahead and use it.
That, oh, this is so good. Why did they, how could they possibly change this and think like this? How can they not see how much better this is than the newer versions of it?
Yeah, I don't know. That's 500 too.
This has so much, intricacy and like, this is a mode. This is a legit fun mode you'll play for hours. They turned it into a mini game. Oh, nice strategy.
Oh, too high. Oh!
You shouldn't be rubbing your belly when you're that close to the edge. What's the clouds? You can't see?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, see, what are the bombs? Explosives in the air? Oh, boy. Clouds.
Here, I'll let you get a nice, good look at what the clouds do for you.
I can't see. You just put a bunch of clouds in the sky? Why aren't you speaking?
I mean, well, I thought you were going to be observing.
I can't see my life.
Well, that was pretty clear.
Oh, I'm going the opposite way of the wind. This was a bad idea. No, I'll make it.
You can make it out there.
Out here?
Mm-hmm. They're spreading. Careful.
Ooh. Yeah. Oh, I don't float, huh?
Yeah, this is really haunting. That scares the crap
that is,
out of me.
Being stuck in the bottom of the ocean in a ball.
Yeah, just imagining how many drowning monkeys there are down in those waters.
Well, you got the spikes again.
No
0 mile per hour wind.
Yeah, so if the wind is really strong, you can cancel it.
Is it matter like where you go off on the ramp?
Nope. Really. I've actually got a tricky little dismount that I like to use, where I just like go down and I bounce off part of the supports for the ramp.
Why haven't you done it yet?
I don't know. I'm showing you the ropes.
Now, if you hit one of those spikes,
it closes you. I think.
Pretty good one. I didn't get any points for falling in the ocean, correct?
Yeah. Yeah, so see, there's like the supports and stuff on the side, and I like slam it off of those, and then I'm picking up.
So the funny thing is, ideally, you want to get nothing on this.
Right. These are just, that's the Wheel of Danger. You don't want anything off the Wheel of Danger.
I don't know, I like to live life dangerously.
Yeah, so there's a free nanner there, down at the bottom, and then all the others are just in the air.
There's nothing over there, is there?
No. The only secrets are the ones I mentioned, the tiny little floaters on there. And you pretty much have to have a break ball like your nose. Or a sticky ball.
Ah, crap. I'm not going to get out of that 10. I wanted to get to the 100. I'm going to try to save it for the times three from now on. I think I need that now that you got the up on me.
Yeah, you really can't blow it on the times three run.
I don't know, I feel like Keepy Uppy in Super Monkey Ball Banana Blitz is more fun than this. You're gonna keep him too, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm gonna level mine up.
So every banana you said gives you...
It pushes it one more up the scale.
Is it just a single banana or the bunch of bananas?
Any banana. The bunch of banana moves it one banana.
So there's no difference between...
They're just more points.
Do bananas add to your score?
Yeah.
By one?
Ooh. Rejected. I don't know what they do. I think they're like 10, and the bunches are like 10, 20, and 50 or something. I'm not sure.
Okay.
It's all about your landings.
Stick to landings. I want to get the bomb. I'm really curious what the bomb does. I did not want to get that. Ooh, those pyramids are very tempting to me. I'm going to go to the one on the right.
Nice.
So I'm going to start from the left. What is it, like, does it matter how late you open?
It matters to your dynamics, like your aerodynamic.
I don't trust this at all. I feel like,
oh boy.
Careful. I feel like I'm coming in too hot for that one.
It matters with your wind play. If there's a play that's especially windy, then you want to wait pretty... Oh boy, that's coming in pretty hot there.
Oh. What? Oh, come on!
You got another banana now, though, so you got a sticky ball.
But
there.
Still, they robbed me. Look at them. Did you think I had the 100?
Yeah.
So did I. What fell? What made me fall? I'm a baby. I don't weigh anything. Somebody get the bomb. I want the bomb. Yeah.
I think I just did.
Yeah. Oh, what does this do?
Oh, litter. That's what it does.
They throw bomb litter on the course. And what is that when you stick? Well, that's a good one. It's too bad you can't use the stick and the times three at the same time.
Yeah, that'd be nasty.
Do your little fancy thing where you bounce off the side. We all want to see it, Dan. We want to see how skilled you are.
I would probably just get stuck right there.
They definitely changed the physics between the Wii game and this because...
I'm going for the...
You'd have to get, like, next to dead in the Wii game before you could officially drop it. Like, this one, they give you more...
Oh, yeah! 500 points, baby!
Woo! You cretin!
Oh, you've got one, too. You could go for the very same. You've got less wind.
Would it make more sense to do that instead of the stick? All right, yeah. Stick or times three? What makes more sense? Stick.
It depends on what you want.
I gotta go for the 500 if I'm gonna compete with you.
Well, you could go for a 3 and get a 300 on the platform just as easily, way easier, and get 900.
Glad you mentioned that to me after I used it.
Well, I thought you knew math.
You thought wrong. I can't see where the darn thing is. There it is. Are there more? Or is that the only stick?
For that one, that's the only one.
Ah, crap!
For this layout.
Oh, the layout keeps changing?
Yep. They're different platforms.
Oh, I better look at my radar.
Yep, you're gonna need it. There it is.
I'm gonna get stuck. I'm gonna get real stuck.
Get stuck! Oh, too far.
Son of a gun! Jeez! Wasted everything. Yeah, I hope he does drown. Oh! Goodness. Some massive monkey target going on here. Nothing.
Nope, don't need it. Ready? Go! Here we go.
That's what you do? How does that benefit? Well, it keeps you from getting too speedy, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Are you going for the 500 again?
No.
You know, you've already got this in the bag. Why don't you try being a little trickier?
Did you see that dismount I just did? What about a full reversal is not good enough for you? Oh, in the drink with me.
All the bubbles.
Yeah.
I'm going to do an even fancier move. You just wait and see. I'm going to go off the back of it.
Can
you?
Yeah, I've done that too.
Oh. Put those spiky balls in the air. I'll take them. There they are. All right. I like the product placement. It's the best. Just right where we start, too. Make sure they see it.
Bananas.
That and going. Oh, jeez, how am I avoiding this? Shut up!
Marty!
Stop speaking!
We got spike balls everywhere, buddy! I'm getting too old for this!
What is that? Oh, I got little things on this. I'm going back.
Ooh.
20. What are you oohing about 20? How come I feel like I'm going 20 times the speed of you? I feel like I can't breathe, I'm going so fast. The oxygen is going through my body. I'm just sad that there's no chance I'm going to win.
Yeah, I would be too.
Got three more rounds of me not winning. Do something risky.
Alright, like this.
Oh, look at the pineapple blip. You think those are real reflections, or did they just double the model under the water? See, look how slow you're going. I've got to firmly pull my head out of my butt and I can win this. I'm going to do what you're doing because it breaks your speed. I don't want all that speed.
Well, be careful. Mind your windage.
No, you mind my windage.
Okay.
All right, I got spiky balls again. Look at them.
Look at them.
Look at them spiky balls. See you later, suckers. Yeah, this is what you want to do. Yeah. This is the man's way of doing it.
Yeah, get no bananas.
I'm going to get it the man's way.
That's the way you do it. You get none of those bananas. I'm smart now. Josh, you play monkey game.
What's wrong with me?
Danny, my. You're not doing it this way because you're dumb.
But I felt like
Joshy, so you had a monkey with 230 points. I'm the mass monkey now. You the dumb one.
I hope you go right into the water. Well, I think it's because you're fat. I'm not fat, so I don't.
Oh, I pull up a lot. If you push down,
that's what I'm doing.
To move yourself straight up. It burns off all your speed because you put all your energy into going straight up.
Get on the tippy top of that. What's on the top of that little pyramid?
Oh, I think it's a 300.
That's gotta be. You ever gotten one of those?
Oh, yeah. I think it might be a 500.
Ooh, there's a 500. Hope's not lost for me. It's going for the. I'm falling to 300.
Oh, I got it. I bumped it before I could hit it.
I like
it.
The way they flinch. They twitch. Yeah.
It's because they're going into convulsions right before death throes. Kids need to see that.
They do.
So they understand.
Close your balls, kids. Yep. Man, see you later, suckers.
I wonder who you're talking to when you say that.
Everybody who ever doubted me.
There you go.
The world, in other words. How come I'm not grabbing... I feel like I should be grabbing these bananas.
Words to live by.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I don't think I'm going to make it, am I?
No, you're only going 50 miles an hour and you're not even halfway out there. Close the ball. Close it. I can't watch it. Save some oxygen to prolong your life a few more seconds to think about how you got where you got.
Unless there's a monkey miracle, I'm not going to win this. The grumpy monkey wins. That's just a life lesson right there. Mm-hmm. The grumpy monkey wins.
Great advice for the bedroom.
Yeah, why don't you go off the backside?
If you can see, I think there's bananas under the ramp, too. Actually.
Really? Yeah, this is so much. I mean, just put this on. They could make this its own little game on the eShop, and I totally buy it.
As far as I'm concerned, this is what Monkey Ball is.
Just Monkey Target?
Yeah. And if you feel like it, play some monkey fight. And if you're really got social problems, then you play the main game.
Interesting. So this is the final round?
Mm-hmm.
That all comes down to this.
Final round!
That nothing crazy happens on the final round?
No, nothing different.
How different is it in Monkey Ball 2?
Super different.
Is it?
Everybody goes at once. It's all the same platform over and over again. All you have to do is try to get the bananas on your way out there.
So they messed it up right after the first one.
Yeah, whoever's in first takes all the bananas anyways. It's really bizarre. There's all sorts of just broken dynamics going on that don't have any place anywhere.
Spiky balls. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Spiky balls.
There's no sticky... There's no... Like strategy, sort of. It's just
like, can't change the camera, huh?
Just a, yeah.
If I get 100 here, I win.
All
right. That ain't happening.
Maybe.
I got a 50.
You bounced right out of it. You didn't scoop down and out. Like you might have. I thought you were gonna.
Well, I feel that I have thoroughly enjoyed some monkey ball here today.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna end it here on Dan's final blow.
Yep.
Into the ocean.
Yep.
You might as well.
Yep.
I didn't get any bananas.
Here's how you get the mega points.
Are they under there? They are under there.
One point.
Wow, that's weird. Look at your monkey.
Oh, I'll do that.
Well, you won the monkey target game. Congratulations. You've got a Comic Sans. You have a Comic Sans G on your shirt. Enjoy that.
Thank you.
That was some super monkey ball.
Oh, that was super.
I liked it. That's good stuff.
That was a ball.
Stop it.